Shreyas Institute of Engineering Technology, test number STS058. So today I stand before you all to speak about my experience. So now let's get back to a flashback in 2019, where my dad randomly saw a poster regarding an event called as Teen to 20. So there, it is an event about teenagers getting into their 20s. It was a personality development session. So in 2019, where I was studying my 9th standard, so my daddy valla nenu akkada thellal sachindi forcefully. I used to regret it till January 2022. Then I was the only choto sa kid among all those tall people there. So then in 2022, what happened is I found a person named Niranjan Garu. He was a 50-year-old man, and I met him in a seminar where he was competing and he was showing his enthusiasm to learn among all the 100 participants out there. So this person inspired me a lot, and he showcased that age is not just a number. And a conviction, the 50 years age appudu, he can even play and spend time with his grandchildren. I found his enthusiasm to learn. And recently, my sent to start an appudu kuda, my AP ma'am. AP ma'am ante, she is not from Andhra Pradesh, she is an applied physics ma'am. Okay, so she was talking about regarding her PhD. So she was pursuing her PhD now, working parallelly for an institution and taking care of her family too. So like, she inspired me a lot, like comparing to all the people with her age, she is now even still learning and learning. This shows her enthusiasm to learn even at that age. These two people inspired me a lot in my life to even learn at what age. And so I conclude my speech with saying that age doesn't matter, it is just a barrier. And what all matters is your aim and your spirit within you. Thank you.